County Sheriff's Office investigating after a semi-truck accident happened south of Clear Lake. This occurring yesterday afternoon on South Dakota Highway 15 and 190th Street. The semi was driving south on the highway when it went partially into the ditch and then ended up rolling. The driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.